Hello and welcome back to Let's Play
Undead Horde.
With me, Demonox. When we last left off, I beat the Cluckington brothers. Yes, there was actually a boss fight, apparently. Though, to get the next one, I would have to sacrifice my clerics. But you know what? It's too funny not to.
Arise, my minions.
I mean, you could get one cleric. Yes, I have Max and Gus. A pair of chickens. They are my hero minions for this level. Oh, complete a quest. I can't get through here. But complete a quest so I can talk to the white skeleton. Get his treasure, loot, or experience from him. Earn way more money. And then we'll head down south.
You shall serve me well.
Stairs to deal with the.
I shall fulfill my destiny.
There is gold in the streets, just
at a time.
Waiting for someone to come and scoop it up. Help the white skeleton. We got a reward or the scepter of the blue crystal.
And obey.
Oh, so Gus. That's nice. plus, I now killed the guys in here, so I don't have to worry about them now. If you didn't want to fight, you would have opened the door. Double way, come back.
My quest for domination advances.
Oh, you made it. Enjoy the rewards, but prepare for your next challenge. Gelatinous passage. Green gelatinous cubes seem rather passive, but if you venture too near, they will consume everything, both undead and living. Your next challenge is to go through the gelatinous passage. Grumbiznicks has enslaved a herd of cubes guard the passage. Taking the cubes directly might not be the best option, but you can decide for yourself. The key will open the gate. Good luck. Gelatinous cube with fireballs, they tend to go bleh. Anyway, I'm going to run through you because I'm actually faster than you by a long shot. By quite a margin. I don't have to fight you. I can choose to fight you. I don't have to.
Another step towards total domination completed.
That was pointless. The Goblin Shaman. You will now face the Goblin Shaman ruin this level. Her constitution is rumored to be magically enhanced. She will not go down easily. Grumbiznik. Resides in the Southwest Chamber, beware her curses and minions. She'll surely summon them constantly while she's alive. I imagine bribe one of her stupid little things to open the door for you, so you're not going to go now. How did you do that from there? Also, what happened? Open. I don't care. I can leave. I'll just come back with an army. That's why I'm the crypt, the necromancer. I have a crypt full of loot. And I am also very rich. I'm like stupidly rich. So there's no need to worry about this stuff. Yep, here you go. Safe. Oh, I don't know what. Well, you've been busy, haven't you? Alright, here you go. Hello, Ro. You've been really busy, haven't you? It'd be nice if you gave me a much better gear. Ah. Let's see, Goblin Shaman, Skeskers will slow down enemies.
Slayer of the living.
everybody.
Follow me.
Shepherd. I see this it. Raise resets melee cooldown when casting green with melee. Not bad. More experience. Put that one. See, find the scepter of stingers, four scorpions, mine's a better one. It's cheaper, but better. Mine's better. It's rubbish. Die spawns a short-lived undead version. That could be nice. I'll try. You want to give that a try? Oh wow! So I get twice the as many men, but if I do that, the damage I'll put them and their health is reduced. As much as I want to have like a giant, just a command huge armies of the undead, that would be bad for us. Really bad. Now the fall's not finished until we actually kill all the guys down here.
Destroy them!
Skeletons are weaker than the other orcs. So, Gloomy, you beat him. Yes. I get to teleport out. Not sure why. But I can teleport out. For some strange reason, I seem sent to walk around and actually go out the normal way. Don't ask me why I'm doing this. It makes no sense in the long run. Oh, health. Beautiful health. But with that, we have taken the entire catacombs. And according to the map, there's still apparently a treasure in the Collect's Enclave and the Shining Gorge. Probably hidden. And there's prison, chickening, Anyone who's got a skull on it, I think his means has been completely cleared out, and it is now 100% hell to the undead. Yeah, undead, living secrets. So there's a secret in the enclave and a secret in the Shining Gorges. That's not a problem. We've got the bridge done.
Destiny one step at a time.
Yeah, but who built the bridge? A bridge like that is stupid. Empty the bard. Justice has the highest command cap boost. It's fine by me. Just boost the command up so it can feel like you're more and more and more and more undead. But we're gonna go through this when we come back. Yeah, gonna make you wait for this one. That's all for next time though, so until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya!